Hey!
I'm here with Ronnie Barnhart, one of the security guards here at the mall,
no,
who can
cut.
Hopefully...
ma'am, I'm the head of mall security. You should do that again and say it right.
It was horrible!
I'm Detective Harrison, Conway Police. We're gonna catch the guy that did this.
Ah! What?
It's clear that this pervert plans on coming back here murdering Brandy.
Oh my God! Is that gonna happen?
It's gonna happen.
No, it's not gonna happen.
You gon' pay.
Brandy, you're the only thing in this mall worth protecting.
Brandy, do you have a boyfriend in your life?
Shots! Yeah!
It burns so good. Oh, yeah, again.
You are so gorgeous.
Part of me thinks that this disgusting pervert is the best thing that ever happened to me. This is my chance to be great.
What have the police ever really done? Nothing good.
I'm in charge of this.
Dennis, you're my second in command. Humans, you guys are my infantry. When he dies, God gave me another one.
Okay.
Awesome.
Okay.
Swear on my soul, I'm gonna catch this guy.
¿Qué pasa, Ramón?
Quiere hablar conmigo, pero no lo entiendo, no sé en inglés.
See, this guy did it.
Well, what'd he say?
I don't know. I don't speak Spanish. It's the law that puts me down. Man, do you think it was my fault that Dad left?
Yeah. Definitely.
I believe every man has a path laid out before him.
This has been a magical evening.
My path is a righteous one.
I think I need a mint or something.
I accept you. I've been chosen to be the protector.
Please don't tase me, man.
The world has no use for another scared man. Right now, the world needs a hero. No need to thank me, I'm just a guy with a gun. Bow, bow.